trim the stem of the cabbage to flatten it if necessary. Stand the cabbage up and cut in half lengthwise. Lay the halves on their round sides. Gently slice into the cabbage around the core with your blade angled toward the center of the cabbage. Use the edge of the core as a guide to the depth of your slice. Spin the cabbage around and repeat on the other side, creating a V shape. If the core doesn't come out immediately, replace your knife into your slice to loosen the rest of the core.